the team has played well and picked it up. I love it.
Yes, that goes in.
In the five-game series against Chicago, Antetokounmpo had 12 offensive fouls. Picks up a second offensive foul here, and he's got four for the game now.
The best indication that that was a good call, it showed the replay on the Jumbotron, and there were no boos even from the Milwaukee fans. Everyone who saw that knew that was an offensive foul.
Smart draws his fifth charge. Key possession, Tatum fires, and hits! Cold-blooded Jason Tatum! It is a 10-point Boston lead. Tatum with 28. Holiday keeps his dribble. And got a timeout. Mike Budenholzer. Bucks want to talk.